Take you down memory lane,
eh? Wait. Hey, that's right, right there.
I think I see a trouble. Heather. Oh, I'm gonna cut your grass. Chen! Chen!
Did I be? You let go.
You had to be there. He was a real character.
Real
character.
You got him. You got him. You got him.
Like a yeah. Well, Brent,
how we do? What about I've got the honky tonk music in my bones.
Yeah, but nobody can drink like all. And then you want to work out Saturday? Yeah, some of his acts when he was he formed the Western Cree, and they played places like the Winnipeg Hotel and the Albert, and two or three places around town. And I was going to United College at the time. Where's the church most? So I'd go and hit one of these things. Oh, beard would be coming over the table. There was all this filled with grass up here. And he had a, a songbird, I forget the name, Juliet or whatever, behind the side. The Western Tree. Oh, Christ, there was all this beer rolling in.
I wish I was younger.
I remember that same
Penis! Jennifer, control your children.
Dad told me to say it.
The teens are
Jennifer, control your husband.
Another distraction here. Here's Brent's Brent's daughter, Sammy.
We have met. I know I've met you before.
At a wedding. Emma. This is my mother-in-law, Marilyn.
And my husband, Brian.
John.
I'm Laura.
Brent's Brent's partner.
Hi, how are you doing? And congratulations. Happy to hear that you two are...
Shake, that was a classic.
It's been so long now that it's just about year seven when you have to look around.
You get that in the corner?
Brett, play another one like my dad played, like Honky Tonk Baby or something like that.
The one difference you guys are
except
all
except he's got a bigger head.
Okay, Mom, I won't effing do that again.
Well, see, I don't
know. No, when he was a young man, I was kind of I can look around, but I'll just show you. I'm going to charge, you know, charge and shave for sure. How he, like, when I think of him later. But he would do much ball, do one part of it, and then another part of it. Really awesome. So he probably just picked it up somewhere.
The guy's name that I that he told me that he copied.
Is that Jake?